It's lights out, away we go. Leclerc already being passed by Sergio Perez. Perez came into the pit. Leclerc came into the pit. Leclerc comes out. And there is Sergio Perez. Perez was starting to struggle, but his tyres are now a lot more warmed up than Charles Leclerc's. And Leclerc moves over to the right-hand side to try and block off Perez. Perez eventually does find a better space.